picture number 8, it shows you the imprint of the wheel, which was found right behind the horses. That tells us behind each group of horses, there was once a wooden chariot. It was either burned down or disintegrated. And this picture, it shows us the big hole right there in the middle, because this part was a graveyard before the discovery of the chariot. That means the local family, they buried their ancestors.